What's up, everyone? It's Lazy Stag coming to you again with another awesome video. I'm reading these comment sections from my latest video, the 12 attempts on Lilith, and I want to give a huge shout out to Toad Sage 423 for letting me know to get her down on the second stage to the first bracket, and that will help get rid of the spawn of the blood boils that have been killing me. So this video goes out to you, but I also want to give another shout out to in Arabic 8964. Drop anticipation vampiric and add hectic instead, and you'll profit from limitless blood how. So I did this, I dropped that anticipation and added hectic. I've noticed that I am getting the 2% every time I do evade, or the two seconds drop on my cooldowns still from doing my evades. So stick around, let's see how this video turns out. All right. Thank you. We did it, guys. We did it. We killed Lilith by ourselves. Thanks from the peanut gallery. Thank you.